Hello everyone. Since we so-called as civil engineers, most of us can solve any problem related to our subjects, no matter how long it is. But this happens when we know the formulas and the procedure. All of us can solve any problem, a single problem of 2 to 6 pages. But most of us don't know how do we get those formulas and those constants we use in solving those problems. If you ask any civil engineers, one bag of cement contains how many cubic feet of volume, he will give you answer within fraction of second. But if you ask him, how do we get it? Most of us may not be able to answer because we know one bag of cement contains 1.226 cubic feet of volume, but most of us forget how do we get it. Well, today I am going to teach you how to derive it. First of all, see here, these three formulas are constants, you can say. You should remember these three things for lifelong. Density of cement equals to 1440 kg per meter cube, and one bag of cement contains 50 kg of cement, and 1 meter cube equals to 35.3147 cubic feet. Now let us derive how many bags of cement is required in 1 meter cube of volume. Number of bags required in 1 meter cube of volume equals to 1440 by 50. From where this 1440 came? You can see here, density of cement equals to 1440 kg per meter cube, which means 1 meter cube contains 1440 kg. And since one bag of cement equals to 50, if you divide it, you will get it as 28.8 numbers. If 1 meter cube of volume contains 28.8 numbers, then 35.314 cubic feet should contain the 28.8 bags of cement. Okay, then that's what I wrote here. 35.3147 cubic feet equals to 28.8 bags of cement. One bag equals to 35.3147. Just send it here so that you will get one bag value. One bag equals 35.3147 divided by 28.8. That is equals to 1.226 cubic feet. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching.